Don't know if any of you have heard of the Build a Model Earth, Sun and Moon Orbiter, or a Tellurion, but that's as far as I've gotten with mine until now, because it took me about 2 months to order these, because I didn't receive them in my subscription, but I was quite busy at the time. But now I've got those, and I've also got all of that to add to it. So I thought it'd be pretty cool if I recorded me adding hopefully all, if not most of this, to the Tellurion. So all of that's going to be mounted on, around, or as part of this, and put it up on YouTube. So yeah, I hope someone enjoys this. I know I will. I think it cut out. You haven't missed that much. I've just got all the pieces on the desk. What I've done is I've then the stabilizer, the support arms, the information cog, and the orbit cog. So I'm just going to carry on that.
Couldn't talk about it.